want to have this conversation in private, I can see if there's a conference room available.
That's okay, thank you. I've got nothing left to say.
Who are you? I'm here, might as well get your licks in.
I think Chrissy pretty much summed it up. My time is better spent focusing on my wife and daughter, but, I'm not gonna forget. And neither will Sam. So why don't you just...
I know Danny's at the Quartermains. I'm gonna go back to pediatrics and pick up Scout and take her home to your place.
You sure?
Absolutely. That way you and my mom can be here for Sam.
Thank you. You really stepped up for us today.
This is my family. No one's more important than you guys.
Keep me posted about Scout.
As long as you do the same.
I'll make sure I keep you in the loop. I'm done taking Sam's vitals if anyone wants to visit. Just one at a time, though.
Any changes?
Not yet, no.
Do you mind if I first?
No, no, go. It's fine.
It would really be a good idea if he wasn't here when I got back. Thank you.
Love me too. Does that sound good to you?